In this video, we learn to find the limit of exponential of a times x minus exponential of minus a times x upon natural log of 1 plus b times x as x approaches 0. In the above, at x is equal to 0, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. The above fact implies that the limit is in 0 upon 0 indeterminate form. We will try to avoid this indeterminate form by substituting exponential of a times x, exponential of minus a times x, and natural log of 1 plus b times x by their expanded series form. Let L be equal to limit of exponential of a times x minus exponential of minus a times x upon natural log of 1 plus b times x as x approaches 0. We know series expansion of exponential of x is equal to 1 plus x plus square of x upon factorial of 2 plus cube of x upon factorial of 3 plus so on. How to find this expansion has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link is also given in the description section as well. We also know series expansion of natural log of 1 plus x is equal to x minus square of x upon 2 plus cube of x upon 3 minus so on. How to find this expansion has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link is also given in the description section. We can find the series expansion of exponential of a times x by plugging a times x in the place of x in every term of exponential of x expansion series. Similarly, we can find the series expansion of exponential of minus a times x and natural log of 1 plus b times x. Here, in the limit L, I have replaced exponential of a times x, exponential of minus a times x, and natural log of 1 plus b times x by their expanded form. Here, I have added the like terms after taken off the brackets in the numerator expression of the limit. Now, we can see in the above expression, x is the common factor in every term of the numerator and the denominator. So I have taken out the said common factor in the numerator and the denominator expression of the limit and then cancelled out. Now the limit L is no more in any indeterminate form. So we can replace x by 0 to find the limit value. After simplifying the above expression, we are left with limit L is equal to 2 times A upon B. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.